I'm standing in front of a koshiakari field. Koshiakari rice is a short grain variety, unlike the most common variety grown in California, which are the medium Calrose varieties. The various differences are first and foremost yield. The koshiakari yields much less than the medium grain, but because it's a super high premium product, you hope to make that up in the marketplace. Another difference is the kernels are very small compared to the medium grain variety, which given its name, short grain, but the stalks themselves are actually taller than the medium grain rice. So that the tall stalks make it very hard to harvest because they often will fall over and lodge, which then the harvester has much difficulty getting it off the ground, where the medium grain varieties might stand up, making it much easier at harvest time. This rice here will be harvested in about a month, and we'll be draining the fields to get them dried for the harvesters here in the next few weeks.